Hey guys, so I thought I'd just have a little chat with you while I have this walk with these two little dogs. I was talking while I was filming, but I didn't like what I was saying and the way I was saying it, being out of breath and getting my words mixed up and all that, and I didn't want to keep doing jump cuts while I was filming the dogs, so I thought I would just do a little voiceover. So basically, I just wanted to introduce you to these two little dogs. These aren't my dogs, hence why you don't ever see them unless I'm taking them for a walk. They actually belong to my grandparents. Well, at least one of them does. The little grey whippet belongs to my grandparents, and the other one belongs to one of their elderly neighbours, who isn't quite as able as he used to look after her. So my grandparents basically take care of her in the night, and then she goes over to her elderly owner during the day. So yeah, the little whippet is called Clover. My grandparents have had her for about 4 or 5 years now, I think. And the other little dog is Amy, who's a bit older and so therefore not quite as playful or active as Clover is. Which is funny because whenever it's time for these two dogs to have a walk, the younger Clover doesn't tend to like going for walks and has to kind of be forced out the door sometimes, whereas Amy, as soon as you mention the word walk, she kind of runs about excitedly, grabs a toy, has a little play, because she wants to have a walk and she's excited about going for a walk. But yeah, I just thought I would have a little chat with you guys about these two lovely dogs that I've been spending a lot of time with lately, I guess. Is anyone gonna come and fix this?
No.
It's a bit bent. Into the fog we go. Damn, Samuel, your shoes are loud. Hey people, I just want to apologize for the lack of content this week, but I've been very busy this week with work, and a few of the days I was off, I just really wasn't up to filming anything, which is why there wasn't a video up on Monday, because I didn't feel like filming anything, I'm afraid. Which is very unlike me, because I love making videos. So much so that I would try my utmost best to make sure that I have a video up on the days that I've said I will upload. The video that came up on Saturday, I filmed the week before, and I almost didn't have that up because I couldn't be bothered to edit it. So yeah, apologies again for this week's video not being that great. I thought you guys deserved a bit of an explanation as to why this week's Vlogmas is a bit rubbish for those of you who do watch all of my videos, and thank you again for that. That is really good of you to actually still be here watching my videos. Thank you for being here. Thank you for watching this video and all my other videos. I sometimes look at myself from an outside point of view and think, why would anyone bother watching my videos? And I challenge myself to leave that in the final edit and actually upload that sentence onto YouTube. I'm gonna go. I've been blabbing on for too much. You'll see me again on Saturday for another Christmassy video, hopefully. And if anybody watching this video decides not to go on YouTube over Christmas, over the weekend, obviously that's absolutely fine. Time for family, isn't it, Christmas? So in that case, Merry Christmas. I hope everyone has a brilliant weekend. Maybe I'll see you again Boxing Day. I'm doing a very special video on Boxing Day, so if I don't see you over Christmas, or you don't see me over Christmas, then come back on Boxing Day for an interesting video. Merry Christmas, I hope everyone has a great weekend, and I'll see you next time.